Hey guys, Lessonus 123 here, and today I'm bringing y'all a new Let's Play. The game is Resident Evil 2. So I don't know much about this game. I've seen some screenshots and a couple minutes of the game, and that's it. And yeah, let's go. Let's play standard. Let's play standard.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in the I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep.
Oh, jeez.
One's around. That's weird.
I don't know, Leon. Should we go check it out? Oh, we're playing. Sweet.
Anybody there? Something's not right.
No dip, dude. hear something. Hello? Hey, bud. Hey, bud.
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
What's going on in here? Yo, look. Hi.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Oh, jeez.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Oh, jeez. Kill it. Oh, shoot. Got a key. I'm gonna put it right there. Okay. Escape from the store. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. Let's go, 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 go.
Hey, what are you doing?
Open the door, bud.
You bastard.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, come on. How am I gonna get out of here now? Coming back. Go up. Come on. Open the door. Go, 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 go. Oh, shoot. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 come on, come on.
Don't shoot!
Get down! You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Oh, great.
They'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire, okay.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Whoa. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's dope.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone.
God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Oh.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Oh, he's still alive.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
I can't!
Hold on!
Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness. Come on, Leon.
Claire! Claire, are you okay? Stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
I got no ammo. Oh no. Oh, it's a trap. Okay, we can't go that way. Oh, okay, okay. Where do I go? Oh, did I go over here?
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
Okay, I go this way, alright.
There it is. The station.
Alright, gotta get to the station. Come on. Let's get it going. Oh, jeez. Come on. Made it. All right, time to go in and improvise.
Hello? Is anybody here?
Hello. I need to get ammo. What's this? Oh, nice. Yes. Okay, good. What's this? It's a typewriter. Oh, I can save my data. There we go. Saving content. Okay, let's save it again. Just to make sure I saved it. So I need to find a typewriter every time I want to save it. Okay.
There has to be someone here.
Hate to tell you, bro, it's the apocalypse. Oh, wait. There's someone there.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
Oh, no.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
We gotta find the east hallway. That should be no problem, right? Nothing. Oh, we have a map. Making use of the map. This map screen is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It can also show you any points of interest and items you have found but haven't picked up. Okay. So we are here, and we need to go all the way over here. Okay. Hold on. Is there anything else I could pick up here? Nothing, okay. What's this? Let's go up. Wait, can we open this door? Oh, I can't use it on that door. Okay. The lottery. I don't want to do that. Yellow. Okay, it's a book. But no one's here to say hello. Oh. Can I open it? No, I gotta figure out the code, but I'm not gonna do that because I need to go find that dude that we saw earlier. Key. Can't use a key. Okay. What's the combination? You figure out the combination. It should be around here somewhere, right? Wait. I have an idea. Combination has to be in here somewhere, right? That's the only logical source I have. Herb. Okay, we'll keep that. Let's go explore a little bit more, then we'll figure out the code. As of now, I can't figure it out. Let's see. Wait. I don't understand that puzzle. Is that my way to get... No, it's just a statue. We need to go that way. Yellow. Oh, great. Get my gun locked and loaded. Ready for anything. I don't like that noise.
You got this.
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Hello, anyone there? I'm opening this door, okay? Don't jump out at me. Okay, you're good. Hello? Is anyone there? What's this? Oh, ammo. Don't mind if I do. I need some ammo anyway. This helps a lot. Oh, I mean a lot. What's this? It's a light. Sweet. Okay, well, I'm gonna go out here. Back to where it's creepy again. Oh. Get out of my way. Back over the objective, which is this thing. No? YOLO. anyone out there. Open this door. Anyone in the toilet? No. No. Okay. Ooh, a first aid spray. Keep that. No one's in the water or in the toilet. Okay. It's blocked, so we can go that way. Okay, we're supposed to go this way. Okay, we're definitely supposed to go this way. We're gonna take a right here. No, we're going straight, right? No, we're taking a right. That was right. No, we missed it. Wait. Yeah, okay. I think I have to turn this way? No? No. Gotta turn that way. Yeah, this is where we're supposed to turn. Okay.
Jesus.
Jeez.
Open up!
Huh?
Hurry!
Huh?
Open up!
Hold on, buddy.
Open this goddamn door!
I'm coming.
I'll get you out!
Hold on, I'm coming.
Please!
I got you.
Help me! I got you. Give me your other hand.
Oh my. Poor dude. Ah, poor dude. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Poor dude. Oh my gosh. Officer's notebook. Interesting. Okay. Well, we got zombies about to come this way. Return to the main hall. Okay. Okay, they're angry. Ah, get off me. Oh gosh, time to go. Run the right way. Run the right way.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
No! Get off. Get off me!
Come on.
Come on. Go. Oh gosh. Thank you, whoever just saved me. Oh.
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Hi, Marvin.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't...
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Thanks, man.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
Can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. Oh, we got a combat knife. All right. L1 ready, R2 slash. Fine. 3 what? Medications. Or, I don't even know. You stay put, buddy. Okay, we can't go back there. Save it again. I really need to solve this puzzle just to... The safe code has to be around here somewhere. So I have to do this. Okay, let's try this one. Does everyone have a bird? Are you kidding me? I do it right. Okay, I did it right. I swear I did. That doesn't matter. Right now, I need to find other things. I can just give it to the dude. Ah, okay. Open sesame.
Not how I imagined my first day.
Go open it, okay. Oh, jeez, another hallway. Let's go down the dark, creepy hallway. He's gonna wake up. He's gonna wake up. Rawr! Oh, dang.
Fuck.
Oh, wow.
Huh? What?
Oh, this guy hanged himself. Oh my goodness, that scared me. Lock. Come on, use the key. Use the key. Okay, we're not gonna use the key. Okay. Yellow. Please don't come out and scare me. Oh, jeez. I'm not letting you in. Use my gun, Bane. Dead. Oh, he broke the window. Hey, stay down. Oh, it's a woman. Stay down.
Shit!
Stay down. That's right. Stay down. go that way. Let's try to go this way. Wow. What's this? Handgun ammo combined. Okay, whoa. Is this? Oh, that's just the door to go back out. Okay. Record of events. September 25th. We are turning the station into a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens their top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. September 25th. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was quickly restrained. We believe this was simply a case of someone snapping their intense stress. September 26th, a mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it safely behind the emergency shutters. But surrounded as we were, it'll be hard. It'll be hard for any of us to escape this place. We're not sure we can fix any of our comm equipment. To remain cut off from the outside world. September 27th, there was another clash on the west side of the station around 1 p.m. 12 people died, and there's only a handful of survivors left. Everything is falling into disarray in here. Well, then, now we know what happened here. Sort of. Oh, got a map. Nice. Okay. I think we've explored. Oh, there's a door right here. Can we open it? No, it's locked. It is locked. Can we just shoot the lock? Be like, pow! Can I? Nah, we can't shoot the lock. Poo. Anything useful in here? Except for. Anything. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Oh, hi.
I can do this.
Yes, you can, Leon. You can shoot this guy in the head. Like so. Headshot. Sorry, bud. I had to come to this. Got any gun ammo? No? Okay. See you around. Ooh, snacks. Open door. What? Is it locked? Okay, it's locked. Let's go this way. Can I open the door? Yes, I can. Oh, what's that? What? Gunpowder. Ooh, I can combine two of them and go create gun ammo. Ooh, interesting. Uses of gunpowder. Different guns require different ammo, so pay close attention. Okay, that makes a whole lot of sense. Alright. Oh! Hi. I didn't see you there.
Son of a bitch.
Oh. Leave me alone. Hey, can you let me reload? Thanks, bud. Why won't you die? Okay. Dude wouldn't let me go. Rookie's first assignment. Leon Kenny. We're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success in the initials of our first names. And put the letters on in order of our desk. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first task is to remember your fellow officers' names, but you figured that out, much out, right? Good luck, Leon. By the way, it might take a little work to get Scott to give you a straight answer. Ah. Okay. You're glad you're not here, Rookie. Wait, hold on. Okay, that's not telling me anything. I hear a zombie. Okay, well, we can't go that way. Okay, where's the zombie? I hear it. Hey, bud.
Damn it.
Just die already, zombie. Ooh, a combat knife. Don't mind if I do. Of course, there's a lock. Okay, I need to make my way to the main hall and save. Oh, great. Hey, but I don't really don't need this right now, bud. Just die. Jeez. Another one? Buddy, I've had enough of you. Jeez. Making me waste my bullets? Nah. Oh. I need to get back. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Buddy, just back off. Buddy, just back off. Just back off, okay? I need to find my way back up. But how? Right there. Right there. Let me back up, please. Oh my gosh, I can't get back up. Oh, thank you. Jeez. Gotta fight this guy. Okay, I only took one shot. Nice. Stress level is down a bit. Okay, so you tell me once I get down, I can't get back up. I need to get back to the main hall. I needed another zomp. Get off me. Okay, I need to find a way back out. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, I got myself in a pickle. Ooh, shotgun shells. That might come in handy if I ever get a shotgun. Alright guys, Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll continue in the next one. All right, peace out.